everyone, welcome to Orchid Sea Learning. Today let us see the question answers and exercises on the lesson Volcanoes, Earthquakes and Tidal Wave from class 5 Science. First, choose the correct options. Volcanoes are cracks in the earth's crust out of which, look at the options. A. Molten magma comes out. B. Molten lava comes out. C. Rocks comes out. And D. Lava comes out. Answer B. Molten lava comes out. The hot magma on reaching the earth's surface is called vent, crater, lava and tidal wave. What do we call the hot magma on reaching the earth's surface? The answer is C. Lava. Volcanoes that may erupt at any time are called, look at the options. A. Active volcanoes. B. Dormant volcanoes. C. Extinct volcanoes. And D. Live volcanoes. Answer A. Active volcanoes. An earthquake is caused by shock waves, B. Focus, C. Epicenter and D. Aftershocks. The answer is A. Shock waves. Which of the following levels on a Richter scale indicates a quake that is almost not felt? A. 1, 2, 5, 8. It is A. 1. Next question, match the following. Look at the options in column A. Magma, lava, vent, crater, active volcano. Column B. Hot magma on the earth's surface, Pacific ring of fire, hollow opening at the top of a volcano, vertical tunnel in a volcano, and mantle of the earth. Mantle of the earth. Matchings. Magma. Mantle of the earth, lava, hot magma on the earth's surface, vent, vertical tunnel in a volcano, crater, hollow opening at the top of a volcano, and active volcano, Pacific ring of fire. Write true or false. Number 1. Volcanoes are usually found in the form of cylindrical mountains. You can write the answers in the comment section below or else take your notebook for the practice. It is true. Mount Erebus is an extinct volcano. False. As lava cools, it solidifies and forms rocks. True. Earthquakes can also happen under the sea. True. A quake of value 1 indicates a massive earthquake. False. Next, write one word for the following. You are going to write one word answer for each statement here. First, the point underground where the earthquake begins. Focus. The corresponding spot on the earth's surface where the earthquake begins. Epicenter. Smaller quakes that may happen after a big earthquake. aftershocks, an instrument used to determine the strength of an earthquake, seismograph, a natural disaster caused by undersea earthquakes, tsunami. Right? Question and answer. This is short answer type questions. First, what are volcanoes? Volcanoes are cracks in the earth's crust out of which hot magma comes out. Question number 2. Name the 3 types of volcanoes. The 3 types of volcanoes are active volcanoes, dormant volcanoes, and extinct volcanoes. Give one example each of an active and an extinct volcano. Answer. The example of an active volcano is Barren Island in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands, and the example of an extinct volcano is the Emperor Seamount chain in the Pacific Ocean. Question number 4. What is an earthquake? How is it caused? A sudden movement of a part of the earth's surface is called earthquake. It is caused by severe shock waves that travel through the solid rocks from under the ground to the surface. What is lava? Volcanoes are cracks in the earth's crust out of which magma comes out. When magma reaches the earth's surface, it is called lava. And the last question for today, which instrument is used to measure earthquake? The strength of an earthquake is determined using an instrument called seismograph. I repeat, the strength of an earthquake is determined using an instrument called a seismograph. Thank you for watching. For long answer type questions, please visit my website. Do not forget to follow my website. Link is given in the description box. Also, if you want to watch the lesson explanation video of the same lesson, volcanoes, earthquakes, and tidal waves, link is given in the description box.
Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel, and do not forget to hit the bell icon to stay updated. Your comments and suggestions are valuable to us.